thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose. And they're pouring across the river into the city, even as we speak. Now, don't misunderstand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time, hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
And this is the Legendary Gamer 75. I always leave that out. This is my favorite map, and I get to test my new three-piece high-end, and one-piece exotic,
We've taken the
and
lead.
two-piece gear set, or teal, or whatever
Turret
it's
enabled
called.
at Alpha.
I don't really know what it's called.
Hostiles have
So
taken Charlie.
I'm just gonna try it out. It's got Reckless, so yeah, hopefully it's good. Wait, what's the damage? Oh my
Evaded
gosh,
an
I hate it
Alpha.
when it does that. Damage? 22.9. That's pretty good. If I hit my skills, I'll get. Okay, so if I hit a med kit, Tenacious, 10%. That'd be a lot of damage, guys. If I got to Tenacious, my pulse and my booster shot, that'd actually be a lot of damage. If I was nice, I'd probably switch over to a overheal, but I want this to be a good melting video, so yeah, let's just stay with this, because I want to melt some people. So let's do this. Okay, we are here. I'm going to go from the top, because I don't feel like dealing with those AI, even though they're probably at the top too. They really are. Yeah, I'm gonna capture B3 if it's not already. Oh, it's not captured. So let's get this, guys. I don't really care about you. I just want to capture this. He's gonna try to kill me now. Oh, no, he's not. Yes.
We've taken
Gotta
Bravo.
capture. Now I'm gonna run over here and see how this works. That actually does pretty well. Pretty well. He's probably mad. I was missing a lot of my shots. Got Tenacious going. Tenacious works really well, apparently. Never used Tenacious on a build, actually.
At Alpha is under fire.
Only used Refresh before, so my medkits actually did things.
Fortification. Fortification destroyed at Alpha. Alpha fortification destroyed. Rogue agents are assaulting a fortification.
Alpha's confirmed neutral. Your spawn relay is now inactive.
Thought there would be somebody chasing
fortification
me or something.
Destroyed at Alpha.
Are they getting B3 now?
Fortification at Alpha is taking enemy fire.
Oh crap. They're taking A?
The fortification at Alpha has
They've
been
already
destroyed.
Got A? Okay.
Alpha's have Alpha.
GG, that was a smart idea. Okay, so let's go. I'm gonna go back to A. Yay. Somebody has to stay here and cover those at least. I'm second place, nice. He must have got a couple of captures already if he's that far ahead of me. I think he probably got like two more captures on me to be about 1,000, about 2,000 ahead of me. So. I thought I was gonna aggro those guys. Surprising. Know what they're gonna do? They're just gonna take B once we come back to A.
Hostiles have just taken the lead.
Yep, of course they did. Okay, there's somebody on our team of seekers, and I'm not fond of seekers, even if they're on my team. Sorry about my cough, guys. He's dead because he's got Seeker. Nice. Nice job.
Bravo's gone neutral. Alpha's now neutral.
Woo! He almost got me. Oh, somebody's actually taking shots at me. Oh, crap. Ooh. GG. GG. Oh, he got a burst fire MP5. Nice. Gotta give it to him. That's pretty good. If it's a burst fire, I will give him credit. I know. I've got a pretty good trigger finger. I've tried it in a video before. It just doesn't work. I actually don't know if I've uploaded that video. I don't know. I mean, I've never even thought about that kind of video.
Pulse is now active at Alpha.
Pulse beacon, just tagged a rogue.
Where is this rogue?
We've taken Alpha. Your spawn relay is active.
Turret is active at Alpha.
And of course they took B, like I said they would. See, I'm so smart.
10 seconds until tactical visibility.
Derpy muffins, like 100 feet ahead of me, because I couldn't take the right way because I couldn't find it. And now I'm past him because he stopped and tried killing the AI. And that guy just said a bad word. Oh, he got him. Yes, I got the finisher. Good. Oh, somebody's up here. I see you. I'm coming up for you. This guy's gonna... What? He was at zero health. What the heck? GG, because it's hard to use the... What's it called? The historian when it comes to Deadeye, because I can never get good base damage on it. But he did it somehow, and I'm mad because I've been trying that for such a long time. Because my stepdad gets on my back, he's like, "You should use the historian with your Deadeye build." He's like, "I'll try."
Your spawn relay has been disabled.
It's just so hard.
Hostiles are attacking a fortification at Alpha.
Bravo's neutral.
Fortification at Alpha destroyed.
I'm gonna have my heal this
week. We have Bravo.
A fortification is under attack. Alpha fortification destroyed. Hostiles are firing on a fortification. A fortification at Alpha has been destroyed.
Ooh. Sneaking up.
They've taken Alpha.
What? Did I get him? You gotta be kidding me! If he kills me again, okay. At least I got him. We both got each other. I'm gonna not go after that. They seriously got A again. Okay, we're keeping this video clip, but we're not gonna win, obviously.
Turret has been activated at Alpha.
Okay, one guy just got dropped. Gonna take A1 because I'm a boss.
Pulse active at Alpha.
Pulse beacon, got someone.
Oh, it's a guy. It's a guy with that. You gotta be kidding me.
is active at Alpha.
Alpha is neutral.
Oh, he got me! Dang, with the burst fire! I swear he's using mouse and keyboard, I swear. There is no way he can just shoot it that fast. I mean, I'm fast at shooting that thing, but there's no way he's just that fast at shooting it. No way. I don't believe it. I don't think that's even possible.
Bravo's confirmed neutral.
And he saw me. I just said I was going to try to sneak up on him.
Just got pulsed.
You've got to be kidding me. I hate that guy. My gosh. Yo, jerk. I might go from behind him. Then I'm going to drop him. Then he's going to be mad. He's going to be distracted by those people. And then I'm going to... I'm going to try to get him from... Of course. Yeah, you kill him when I actually come behind him and
Buddy's
try to kill him. Man, you guys are great, great people. I mean, I only tried that for a while.
We now control Alpha. Your spawn relay is now active.
He seriously stole my kill again.
Bravo's under hostile control.
If this guy steals my kill again... Haha, I got the finisher. Get away, bro. These guys trying to steal my kills. Don't like people like that. Dude! They've almost got the mercy rule. Oh my gosh.
This is so sad.
Wish I would have been on their team. Really do. My team really isn't that good. No, I'm not doing the best either, so I can't really say anything. Never mind! Ha ha! Okay. My gosh. So I hope you're all having a good day.
Fortification is under
while
fire.
I make a super long run.
Fortification
all the way
Alpha.
Down here. And around the corner, through the store. You want to see my secret way, my juke way? Only my subscribers did see this. Oh, up here.
Now's the time for
a lot of people didn't figure
start.
That out for a while. Nor did I, so I have nothing to say right there.
Alpha has lost a fortification.
I could get dropped
Bravo's
by secrets.
Neutral.
Haha!
Pulse is enabled at Alpha.
I'm surprised that killed nobody.
Turret enabled at Alpha.
Trying to kill me. The burst fire.
Your spawn relay is enabled.
Or whatever it's called. They're gonna come in this way, and I'm gonna die. I'm gonna be sad.
We've got Bravo.
What's that guy doing? Is that guy dying?
They're winning with five to go.
Oh my gosh, if that guy's dying from A.
That had just hit the halfway point.
Okay, nobody's coming.
Point
so.
Multiplier is available.
I'm gonna go. Yeah. I'm gonna try to get the point multiplier before they do. That'd be nice, right? Because I've never actually really played a point multiplier. Oh, it's Oscar. Oh my gosh. It's death. Thank you for the help, buddy. You did a lot of it. Like, most of it. 27k. I think that's what them would get, though. Well, at least if we don't get there in time, we can still...
Points for kills has been activated by the enemy.
Fortification at Alpha is taking enemy fire.
What? You have to use seekers to kill me. Wow, you're great at this game. Dude, you have to focus and use seekers. Dude, they're not even that good anymore. I'm not giving it to them. I would be nicer usually, but seriously, you shouldn't have to do that, boy. Like, I've also got a Midas build that I will be, you know, showing soon. So, hopefully, you guys like Midas's because I love the hip fire on it. They're just like, you just get spin around people and be like, do. It's just so easy. And you do so much damage, but then, thank you guys for watching this. This has been Legendary Gamer 75. I remember. Oh, you can see my scores. Never mind. I probably got a terrible score. He's told me I at least got 9,000. 10,000! Ooh, almost 11,000. Nice. Oh, almost to 40,000. Which one more game I can get my rank up. Okay, see you guys. Thank you for watching. And have a good rest of your week, day, whatever. Year, I guess. Okay, guys. Make good builds. Goodbye.